Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh shit. We're gonna try something. I think it was the cry for help, I guess. Nah, I'll do it. It's fine. I know what's going on. It's because I'm offline. Fucking dicks. They want me to be online. I have to expose myself to everyone. Did you get the invite? I sent it to you like two times. Oh. Damn, I got like no volume on. It's all the way at zero. I gotta hear a little something. Oh, that's amazing.
Alright, not much. A freelancer escorting a strider called for help. Lost communication after that.
Hey.
What is the trouble? Who are the passengers? I know nothing.
Okay.
I don't like all these questions.
Yeah, let's get some answers.
Okay, it's a little laggy, but...
There's the strider.
I mean, it's going.
Lions are circling. Never a good sign.
Keep those damn birds. yards away from me.
Okay. Wyvern's at the downed Strider. Gone for now. Bought some time. Let's check on our unlucky new friend.
That's right. Bring him down.
Hear that? I think we found a freelancer.
Alive. Good.
Hey, you a freelancer? Name Diggs. Yeah, freelancer Diggs.
What happened?
Got jumped by Scar's back a ways. Damaged the cargo bay. Look, my heavy repair tools are scattered around here. Help a guy out?
I'll see what I can find.
It is a Titan. Careful, my friend. Its chest is vulnerable when you see it open. Scar's attack damaged the cargo bay, but the damage is not right. Scar weapons would not do this.
Oh my gosh. There's no way for me to block that shit. This Murafuka. Oh shit. Dude, that was about to die. Shit. Motherfucker. I almost died right there. Damn, that was close.
Lots of damage at the ambush site.
Yeah? Any luck on finding the Strider part?
Not yet.
Yeah, dude, I did.
That
I was like, damn.
What
dropped his nuts?
Scars take most everything.
What the fuck, this? You're not gonna
they
tell me what to do while you're chilling.
The small thing. It must be carried back the hard way.
Yeah, because it's like, he was like, all up in the front and shit. And I'm like, what the hell? It's not your department.
Our people found the parts.
Oh, shit. Don't even get me started with Al, man. I'll literally pay Al $5, five straight dollars, if he just takes his hands out of his pockets just one time in the shift. It's like, damn, man. He literally just chills. Yeah. Huh.
There. Get moving on the repairs.
Just got to get that welded in. Oh, it's gonna take time.
Yeah. Too close. That's how it usually works. Getting pissed off for shit he does. Hold on. I'm not ready for this type of abuse. What have I deserved? What have I done to deserve this? These fucking dogs are all biting the hell out of me. Fucking dicks. Oh, what the hell? I got jumped by these damn dogs. Somebody call the pound.
Wolven, just keep coming. Let him know these birds tasted so good.
They don't.
You know what? I'm not gonna ask.
Oh my god. I literally hate these dogs. How the fuck am I getting down with these dogs when that Titan didn't do shit to me? Actual fight.
Good work.
Still working on this. Just about done.
Okay.
Wait, we got more trouble on the way. Big trouble.
Kill that thing.
Oh, this big ass motherfucker.
Ursus, big trouble. E for his head.
You think?
It will make it mad, but does more damage than hitting the body. You have hurt him. Careful. It's more ferocious when the eyes go bright.
Good to know.
Yeah, oh, he picked. Oh shit.
It tries to scare you, but the freelancer does not back away so easily.
This freelancer certainly doesn't.
You can't handle the truth. That's it?
Repairs done? Yeah, should be good. Gotta get moving before anything else shows up.
Okay, good luck. Looks like Freelancer takes his passengers are on their way.
When they get to Fort Tarsus, we'll have to sit down and hear more of what happened.
Agreed.
All right, my friend.
Forge. Shit, I didn't even look, honestly. Oh, wow. Okay. That's a topic that could go either way. Or anyway. Honestly. Could go any fucking way. What the fuck? Burning orb and then arc burst. Okay. We'll do that. And then let me see. Living flame creates a being of living fire that seeks enemies through wood walls. Oh shit. The hell? I heard my computer do a fucking sound, like a notification sound, but I've never heard it before. Not a damn iPhone in the house. No, I'm just saying that'd be creepy. It's like there's an iPhone ring, not a damn iPhone in the house. Rare assault rifle. Right. Oh hell yeah, that's way better. Okay, sledgehammer, rare light machine gun. Oh yeah, that's better too. Okay. Wind wall. Quickening field. Wall.
Now here's where it gets fun. Time to make a statement.
Okay, I think that's cool. What? Hold on, shit. Never mind. I'm already out. I need to talk to anybody. Your squad is ready. But I'm not. Hold on. Also, yeah, Johnny had said that he fucking, cause I asked him how to get all that shit, all that, the armor and stuff for his interceptor, and he said he actually didn't even spend, like, money to buy it. He bought it all with in-game money, but I was like, how? Like, each piece of armor is like 61,000, though.
To
yeah.
Talk. Very good.
Get yeah, true. He's only focusing on that one character.
Striders are very reliable. Oh, no, I cannot say that with this straight face. Anyway,
yeah,
they need a big push
yeah, that's right.
Glad I could help.
Cause I know I bought some shit from my ranger for sure.
Even for those just passing through, I'll buy Diggs a drink when he gets to Fort Tarsus. Maybe the bar finally have some Fortuo brew.
That your favorite?
Favorite. Listen, there is Fortuo Brew and then there is Swill. You maybe tell me you prefer another drink. I would only feel bad for your sad life.
Okay, then.
Now I'm thirsty. You come back when you want contracts.
Okay. Got it? Do I have it?
Got some contracts to get you started. People need help. Get out there and lend a hand.
Shit, if I do a stronghold, I'm switching my javelin, because I know I can't survive with a damn wizard. Like, I know that shit for sure.
Hey,
shit, it's like a technique to survive with Colossus. You gotta pull that shield right on time. Ah. You what? Who, the storm? Let me see. I think, see, look. Freelancer down. Haluk ran off alone. Find him before the Dominion does. Oh, was that the same one? Damn, I should have really changed. Cause that guy like killed me really quick, like in one hit. I don't know, we'll see how this plays out. I need to fucking invest in a new phone. Damn, we're still on the loading screen? Shit. I already checked so much shit on my phone. And I looked up, I was like, what the hell? We're still waiting? Shit. I don't know if this is normal, if they made us wait longer.
I'm heading out now, Faye.
What's the plan?
Find Alec. Yell a bit. Then wring his neck.
Oh, so a good plan.
Nice and simple.
Just don't be too hard on him.
You were.
And I already regret it. If those were the last words I ever speak to him, I can't raise him. He's not responding.
I'll get him back.
I didn't even see. Wait a sec. Oh, okay, we're going over there. Yeah, because it's me and you, a storm for sure, so. Oh, shit. I don't know if it's just me, but it seems like the storm really does, like flying, like it burns through that meter really fast. But when it's hovering, it actually stays there longer. Like, I don't understand that. Because, I can't really fly, but I can hover, like, all fucking day. Fucks everyone out. Okay. Shit, that scared me.
Watch it. They were waiting for you.
It's a fucking ambush. Run. I will admit this guy can fly fast, but he cannot fucking fly for long. Oh shit. This is my new ability, huh? Yeah, like that. Bruh. What the fuck? Motherfucker cheated.
You good? Not seeing any.
Yeah.
Pallet must have pulled up inside. I'll go check.
Did
the Dominion
fix all the equipment we broke on the way in? Let's hope not. There's no way Hella could make it through that corner alone. That long-ass cutscene, though. Might as well check my damn phone.
Halleck!
Hopefully
over
not.
Over here. You almost got yourself killed. Why didn't you call me? Although, this looks pretty impressive.
It was Owen.
Owen?
Yeah. That two-faced bastard came out of nowhere. He's a crap pilot, but... that javelin is something else. Oh, I got a few, but not enough. You know, freelancer is all I ever wanted to be. It's all I do. I got no family. Poured every bit of me into being the best. Chasing my dream of the Legion of Dawn. Read their stories so much I can recite them from memory.
Yeah, me too. You know why? You taught me. Taught most of us.
I don't want to be a teacher.
How? This isn't about you. Being a freelancer is about the team. You showed me that.
Yeah. Well, look who's back. Here's that two-faced bastard now.
Oh, you've got a lot of nerve.
Is it strange seeing me pilot this javelin?
You never recognized my unique talent.
Oh, and the monitor did?
Yes, he did, actually.
I heard that didn't really work out.
No, but for a while it was brilliant.
The Dawn Shield came up. I was magnificent. You should have seen me. And of course it didn't hold. Seems it needs her signet, but I suspect that you know that already. So naturally, disaster, retreat, failure. In any case, my punishment. The Dominion and I have since parted ways.
Well, I think you learned your lesson.
Oh. And I think you are very lucky I was there to save your ass.
It seems your legendary capabilities were oversold. Just a touch.
Hold on a second. You built your own Dawn Shield. Faye must have pulled the blueprints from the fortress. That's very clever. So you are still heading to the Cenotaph, but why haven't... It doesn't work. Does it? No, it doesn't work. Not even with her signet. Oh, dear. How very upsetting.
Okay, playtime's over. Give us the general...
No. This belongs to me now.
Oh, and I swear
Halleck.
To God.
This doesn't concern you. We need to talk.
Go get the Strider. I'll see you back in Tarsus.
Two-faced bastard.
We were partners.
That guy looks messed up.
Even friends.
If you hadn't just saved Halleck's life,
I've heard it. The Anthem, I've heard it too. I understand how it can drive a person to do terrible things.
Okay.
I watched the monitor hear it again. He's become crazed. He's got this machine, this weapon. And he's gonna get it to the Cenotaph any way he can, even if that means dragging it across a bridge of his own dead soldiers.
Okay. Thanks for the heads up.
I'm sorry. I know I don't deserve your forgiveness. But I'm hoping I can make amends. Maybe even save your life. Here. Take this, my friend. I mean, I'm sure you probably would have worked it out eventually, but there's no time, is there? I mean, just get Faye to reverse engineer it, fix your shield, build a whole load, blah, blah, blah.
Where are you gonna go?
I'm not really sure, to be honest. East, west, you know. Again, I am sorry.
Right. You've said.
Yeah, not just for that. I'm sensing a whole load of Dominion Furies heading this way right now. Ooh. They seem particularly nasty. You should be fine, though. Good luck, hero!
Oh, and you son of a bitch.
Okay. What's he at?
Hey, what is this?
Sorry, Owen wasn't kidding.
A yeah,
fury,
I appeared immediately.
Top of the line Dominion. But you're a top of the line freelancer, right?
Gotta find out.
What's he at?
More of them coming in.
I don't know what that is.
Guess we really pissed someone off, huh?
You should be flattered.
Right, every bullet's a cut.
Oh, damn. What? Dude, he's too OP. I should have gotten my tank or something for this. Yeah, because it's like, dude, I was standing behind a pillar. It couldn't even see me, and somehow I just got hit. Yeah, damn, I need my tank for this one. Cause I can't block. I can't do nothing with this one. Are you kidding me? Just one of those touch me, and I'm down. And I try to put the wall too, and that don't even work. I'm doing my ultimate right now. Fuck this guy, man. Did my ultimate on this motherfucker. I have no idea. What, me and you? Oh, well, I know I was throwing my ultimate on that motherfucker. Like, damn, dude.
Oh, nice.
So note to self, just in case we have to do that again. I guess, yeah. We could try doing strongholds after this if you want. So we could get some money and points and stuff.
Over here.
Start making our javelins look way more badass. What? I can't fly? I can hover. Yeah, I know. I wish I could at least block with him or something.
Regenerator.
Patience, kid. Lose your cool and you lose your head.
You're not exactly.
I need some more damn armor.
Off duty, maybe, but in the line of fire, you gotta stay in the moment. Start losing focus and you'll miss the bullet coming straight at you.
Sigh. Yeah. For real.
There, you're clear. You can move ahead.
One better. You can fly there.
It's down. Did it, Alec?
Was there a doubt?
I'll do you one better. The miracle's on its way.
That shit was annoying, dude. I kept fucking dying the whole fucking time. Okay. Was it supposed to go to... Okay. And I think I may have just gotten kicked out of my own game. Oh no, okay. No, okay, I'm here. I don't know why I went to the loading screen. I was literally down the street. Dude, come on, this is ridiculous.
My buddy going. So, how's it going, kid?
So good!
Why does it seem like this guy can't take no damage?
There we are. Careful, there's a fury.
Oh wow, thanks for that. Fucking thing just glitched my fucking lightning bolt. Where are you at? Let's see. Oh shit. Oh my god. I gotta do my ultimate on that damn thing again. I don't know. Something's telling me that if I had my Colossus right here, it'd be a different story. Are you kidding me? Is there like more than one of that thing? Oh no. Really? You look, to me, you look like you're on the ground. Oh wait, no, you're up there now. What the hell? You just lagged out for me. Okay, I'm gonna get you. He got me, and then I'm gonna get you. I'll probably go down though. Damn, dude. This is ridiculous. Hold on, where's he at? I'm gonna just do my ultimate on him because. Stop fucking bullshitting me, dude. Oh my god. Dude. I couldn't even fucking do my shit, man. Fucking.
I'm with you.
Literally, this was bullshit. I hate that guy. It's like, I can defeat anything. I could even defeat Titans. I can't defeat this guy. So damn stupid, dude. And it's just because of that one move, too. Yeah. I need something for this. I need a lot of something for this. What's this guy doing? What's he got? Oh. got a trophy for nothing. Freelancer down. That's what I got a trophy for. Wonder what that is. Go down as many times as you can. I can't imagine what the Interceptor's armor is like. Yeah, I'm way below y'all. I was down the whole damn time. This dude needs way better armor. Like, for real. What did I unlock? What the hell? Pilot level increased. Oh. Alright, come on, go on, get. The forge, man. We're always going to the forge. Shit, what am I gonna do at launch bay? I already was there. It looks boring. I'm fucking in the forge. I don't know what the hell they're talking about. I need some damn better armor for real. Either armor or shield, I don't know. Whatever helps out. I don't know what's next, but I don't know if I should switch javelins or if I should keep this. I just really don't know what's next.
Now here's where it gets fun. Time to make a statement.
Oh yeah. No. Yeah. If we're doing Stronghold, I'm definitely gonna switch. So I just pull out the Colossus, fuck it. Yeah, I don't know myself. Yeah, I don't even know myself, man. I'm just here. Okay, I upgraded my Colossus. Or as I like to call it, my tank.